Before we continue with the show, I wanted to take a second to mention some of the guests we have coming up on next week's show.
Hey, Seth, aren't you forgetting something?
No, I don't think I am.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
So you mean to tell me that you're going to go this whole entire show without mentioning that this week is the 7-year anniversary of the major motion picture, Shrek Forever After, the final chapter in 3D?
Yeah, no, there was no way I was going to do that.
What? For real? You weren't going to?
I'm sorry, you honestly were expecting me to take a moment out of the show and talk about the 7th anniversary of the release of the movie Shrek?
Yes! And it's Shrek Forever After, the final chapter in 3D. Get it right!
Well, I'm sorry, I got the title of the 3rd Shrek movie wrong.
It's the 4th Shrek movie.
How many are there?
Not enough! There should be at least 400 by this point. I don't understand why Congress can't get off of their asses and get some more Shrek movies out there.
Okay, thank you, but we gotta move on with the show, buddy.
Come on, man! Talk about Shrek Forever After, the final chapter in 3D!
Look, man, I know you came down here, you dressed up, you put on the makeup.
This isn't makeup.
You didn't paint yourself green?
No, I'm just feeling real queasy. I ate a McMuffin I found in the garbage this morning.
And what about the ears?
I wrestled in high school.
All right, so we gotta move on with the show, man.
Seth! Stop being a farquad and talk about Shrek!
What's a farquad?
The human dwarf bad guy in Shrek? Can you believe this guy? Seriously.
Hey, you know what? I don't think I'm the problem here.
Show some respect for Shrek Forever After, the final chapter in 3D. It made $700 million worldwide. Worldwide! Now talk about it!
What is there to talk about?
Maybe you could talk about Eddie Murphy. He was in the Shrek.
Yeah, I know. He was the donkey.
The what?
The donkey.
Don't you mean the donkey?
I don't want to talk about Shrek.
Why don't you want to talk about it?
Well, because I don't think it's important to celebrate the 7th anniversary of anything, let alone the 4th Shrek movie.
Okay, I see that now.
And if I did, what would I even say?
I don't know. Maybe something like this? The year is 2010. The setting, the United States of America. The world stands on the precipice of a new decade, when what the future will be is uncertain. Steve Jobs unveils his new invention, the iPad. Rihanna rocks the airwaves with her hit, Rude Boy. And a young Wisconsin senator, Paul Ryan, is 7 years away from saving the American healthcare system. But our story doesn't begin there. No. It begins October 17th, 1995, deep in the bowels of the DreamWorks compound in Universal City, California, where they would start to create a large, green, intimidating physical ogre with a Scottish accent who would not only teach the world how to laugh in dark times, but he'd also teach us how to love again.
Hey, buddy, how much longer is this gonna take?
I haven't even gotten to the part about Shrek's penis.
Okay, you know what? Give it up for this awful, awful man.